Well, you know, it's always good to just kind of let them go up and down a little bit, you know, with some people in the stands. You know, I thought it was good energy out there. Obviously, we still got a lot to work on and continue to improve on. But I like the pace of play that we're playing with, and we just got to keep working and continue to grow. Well, I think, like I said, I think we're just, we got a core group of veteran players that have been here for a couple of years now. They're comfortable in the system. And we got some good young players that got to, find their way into the lineup and all that kind of stuff. But I really like the mix that we have this year with our veteran leadership. Well, it's just, John and Andrew in particular, have started for me since they were freshmen. And so they've been through the fire now. They've taken some lumps, and I think they're excited to kind of be the older guys out there now and showing some leadership and trying to get us to the next level. They're a really good group, and they're a fun group to coach. The new guys have been great since they've been in. Big Jalen, obviously, is a piece that we didn't have last year. He's a big physical player inside. He knows what he is. He doesn't try to do things he can't do. Sets good screens, plays hard inside, rebounds the ball. The young players are still finding their way, but I thought Luca had a nice scrimmage tonight, made some shots, but we got to continue to grow. Hey, Milos couldn't play. He's out sick right now. He's been playing really well in practice, and obviously Hudson is a big piece of what we're doing as well, and he couldn't be here today. But I really like this group. I think we have a chance to get better and better as the year goes along. Basketball Madness is always a fun night. It's just a chance for our guys to kind of let loose. A lot of fun, dunk contest, three-point contest. Dancing a little bit with the gold dusters and all that kind of fun stuff. So it's a fun night. I hope we get a good crowd. People come out and enjoy it with us.